Sometimes people make choices in this life and I don't blame them when they make the wrong choices. Because sometimes they make the choices because of the situations that they are surrounded with at that particular time. I look at the prostitutes on the street, sometimes I don't judge them because some of them got into it because of the financial strains they were facing at that moment. Some got into it because of peer pressure, because they were pressurized by the things that were happening around them. I don't want us to give up on ourselves because of situations. Because of just that thing, we can make a better situation out of that condition we find ourselves. We shouldn't give up on ourselves. Our audacity of choice is a very great force, and we need to just give it all it takes because it speaks a lot of who we are, even more than our gifts and more than our talents.